look at him smiling. He reminds me a little bit of Benson Hayes, the former UFC champion. He's the heart of a warrior, and that's what he's got right here.
One last time. Showing off the wares at stake here. That's the 155-pound title belt.
Going at it for all these moments. Incredible. It's an incredible feeling to hear you know, represent Epic, representing this martial arts community here in San Diego. And as you see, all over the nation, people are coming in and driving and doing whatever to make you get that.
Having a little fun here at the end of the night. Epic Fighting 20. Luther Smalls, Tyler Sidders in the red, Smalls in the blue. Let's see who gets down to business here in the third round. Claims this title. Somebody go out and grab it.
Ready! Ready!
Here we go, Smalls. Sidders had the advantage that second round. Let's see if Smalls can turn it around. Sidders out of the army.
I think Smalls trains Luke.
For the double.
There you go. Break it back. There you go. Pull it
up. Sidders climbs towards the back. Tries to take a ride. Sidders back.
Hands on the hips for half a count. Oh, we got the high kick. Sidders did, landing it on the right.
Smalls had a great sprawl. Able to take that. Cuts him against the cage.